staff for the New Hampshire Senate, working with Senator Susan. His career began before law school, serving as a staff assistant in Senator Jean Shaheen's office. In 2014, he helped a dozen labor representatives from the greater Nashua area to form the Nashua Labor Coalition. The coalition was formed in order to amplify the message of working families in the southern tier. He also represents the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers before the Board of the Utilities Commission and Site Evaluation Committee regarding energy infrastructure projects that would be constructed by union members. Alan served as Deputy Executive Director of the New Hampshire Democratic Party during the campaign that saw historic wins in the legislature that flipped both the New Hampshire House and the Senate. Alan is professionally trained to race cars and is an amateur historian in American politics. Congratulations, Alan.